I had. Last February 17th, this year, I made a very important decision in my life, and I want to share it with you all. Let me show it to you. I wrote it here so I won't forget. So last February 17th, I prayed to receive Jesus as my Savior and Lord. I remember during our language arts read aloud class, we talked about the solar system and how God made them all. My mom then shared to me about the love of God. The Bible says in John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life." I know that God loves me. He created me and has a great plan for me. But the problem is sin. Romans 3:23 says, "For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God." I am a sinner. Sometimes I lie. Sometimes I disobey my mom and dad. I also fight with my brother a lot of times. And because of that, I am separated from God. My relationship with God was broken. As a result, I will be punished in hell. I will be forever separated from God. Romans 6:23 says, "For the wages of sin is death." But because of God's great love, he made a way for me. In John 14:6, Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me." So Jesus is the only way. I cannot make my own way by trying to be a good boy. I need Jesus so that God can accept me. Again, Romans 6:23 says, "For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord." God's gift is eternal life. Instead of death, God will give me eternal life. But that's only through Jesus. So because I knew and believed that I need Jesus, I prayed and asked him to come into my heart and be my Savior and Lord, so that my sins will be erased and I can be God's child and I can have eternal life. After I prayed, I knew that I became a new person. I still make mistakes. Sometimes I disobey and sometimes I make wrong choices. But I know that I belong to God since the day I prayed to receive Jesus. And I know that my sins are forgiven. I also know that the Holy Spirit helps me to make right choices. He will help me to do things that can please God. And I am growing and learning more of him every day as I read my Bible, and as my mom teaches me, and as I listen to my dad preach. I am happy. I hope that you can make the same decision that I made also, to believe in God and to trust in Jesus, and to find someone or some people that can help you learn more about God. All you have to do is to pray and talk to God. You won't regret it. Thanks for listening. I hope you learned something from what I shared. Bye!